And welcome to all the members of the Jewish Bukharian Community Center of Jamaica State, New York. It was a big pleasure for me spending together with you the Shabbat and the holiday of Shavuot. Some of your members asked me to do a small Dvar Torah, some secrets for life for the community. So Bezat Hashem, please stay in the group, be with us together. We're going to have a very good time together. Today I want to talk about a spiritual way to get out of our problems in life. Every person has hard times in life, could be financial, could be with the marriage, with the kids, with their friends. And we want to get out of those hard times. How we do that in a spiritual way? So there was a rabbi 2,000 years ago. His name was Rabbi Meir Balanes. He was a student of Rabbi Akiva. He was a great person. He's actually was buried when he's standing. The reason why they buried him standing is because he cared about every person in the nation of Israel, every person that came for a blessing, asked for a problem. He was standing and praying for him until he gets an answer from Hashem that Hashem will help him. He was such a good person, so they buried him when he's standing, so he should continue praying for every person that has a problem, and that's what he does. Even after he passed away, we can ask for the merit of Rabbi Meir Balanes, and it's going to work. So how we do that? If you have a problem in life, hard time, go take a candle, light a candle for the merit of Rabbi Meir Balanes. Give a certain amount that you can for a donation for the soul of Rabbi Meir Balanes, and then say the magic sentence that Rabbi Meir Balanes was teaching us to say, Elaha de Meir Aneni, Elaha de Meir Aneni. Twice we say Elaha de Meir Aneni. This means the God that helped Rabbi Meir, please answer me and help me the same way you helped him. After we do that, we ask whatever we need, whatever problem we have in life, for the merit of Rabbi Meir, Hashem should help us and solve the problem that we have. This is work specially for people that lost things. For example, if you lost your wallet or you lost an item in your house and you can't find it and nobody found it yet, you can do that. You can light a candle, say Elaha de Meir Aneni twice, give a certain amount to donation and ask to find that. You're going to see miracles. I did it a lot of times, and the merit of Rabbi Meir really works. Bezrat Hashem, we should all have good and successful life. Amen ve'amen.